very, very breezy day. You know, it got windier and windier, and we were kind of hoping and expecting that. It was pretty flat water, though, so it was a little bit more manageable, and we just kind of stuck with it and stuck to our guns, and, you know, we were able to really extend downwind in a big puff.
It was good. I mean, we just put this boat together, and we're quite happy that everything was going really well, and Jackson and Andrew and Chris they sailed great. I mean, every time we thought we were in good shape, and they'd pop out again. So just big congratulations to them.
It's awesome. This has been a really big team effort for about a year. We did a bunch of events leading up to this, including the NAs and the Mallory Cup and some other smaller events, you know, Winter Series stuff and things like that. And it's been a really big, great team effort, and everybody would just keep getting better and better and making sure that we're going forward, moving the needle all the time.